We'll share new renderings from Intel showing what its facilities will look like from the road, and we hear from Ohio EPA about where things stand with Intel's permitting process in this episode of New Albany Connects. Site enabling work has been approved and is now underway, where Intel plans to construct two semiconductor fabs as part of its $20 billion investment in the New Albany International Business Park and the region. This type of work includes installing perimeter fencing, carrying out initial groundwork, building access routes, and putting up safety signage. Before this work really started to ramp up, Intel met with area homeowners to share details of the project and to answer questions.
We had a very productive first meeting with our near neighbors, and we're going to continue to update our neighbors, the chambers of commerce, the K-12 schools, the universities, our county commissioners in the cities, and all of the folks in the community to keep everyone informed on what we plan to do in all phases of construction. We're your neighbor, you're our neighbor, and we look forward to working together in the future.
Part of Intel's meeting with near neighbors included sharing new renderings of what the project will look like from the road. You can see the mounding and trees that work to screen much of the buildings from view. We've put these images online for you to access. Just head to newalbanysiliconheartland.com. In order for actual construction of Intel's computer chip fabs to begin, Intel has to receive approval for the necessary permits, including those from Ohio EPA.
Ohio EPA's role in all of this project and other developments is protection of public health and the environment. And as a regulatory agency, we oversee these development sites, we oversee the companies, and they have to apply for permits to us, and we ensure that the surrounding community is protected and public health and the environment is maintained.
Ohio EPA recently issued the isolated wetlands permit that Intel needed for the site. The agency also recently received Intel's air permit application.
So after Ohio EPA evaluates the application that has been received, Ohio EPA will work on drafting the actual permit itself. Once that permit is drafted, it will go out for public comment period. At that time, Ohio EPA will also schedule a public hearing. During the public comment period and the public hearing, Ohio EPA accepts comments from the citizens.
Ohio EPA says it's targeting late August or early September for Intel's air permit public hearing. If you have any questions about the air permit application or Ohio EPA's processes, you can email Max Moore at max.moore@epa.ohio.gov. And for more information about the Intel project and surrounding development, please visit newalbanysiliconheartland.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on New Albany Connects.